to be an athlete at the Olympic Games would surpass all of my goals. It's something that I've come very close to. I had a very hard time letting go when I didn't make it. You know, that's why I'm out here, you know, working every single day as hard as I can to make it back there. So it would be a true honor to represent the Army and the United States at the Olympic Games.